All right, welcome back to the world-famous Tipitinas. Thank you so much for coming out to support live music. Please remember that in order to continue bringing you live music at Tipitinas, there are many restrictions put in place by the city and state government we all must obey. Masks must be worn at all times, even while seated. You may remove the mask while taking a drink because how the hell else will you get it in your mouth? Otherwise, please put your mask back on after taking a sip. You may get up and use the restroom or step outside, but there is no dancing or congregating allowed inside the club. Our servers will come by and take your drink orders, so there is no need to go to the bar yourself. If you are unwilling to comply with these rules, you will be asked to leave, and none of us want that to happen. We want to keep bringing you live music, so please be respectful to one another, the venue, and especially the musicians. They've waited a long time to perform here again, and we can bring this industry back stronger than before if we all play along.
Now, please help us welcome Leo Nocentelli!
Can you get some monitor?
Check, check.
One.
Whoa. Check, check, one.
Whoa.
Good evening. How many of you guys were here for the first show? Oh, that's right. Good. That's good. I like that. A little bit more monitor for this guitar. Too much. Anyway, thank you guys for coming out. Really appreciate the support. I don't do this very often, but the more I do it, the more I'm liking it again. Got Nick Daniels on bass. Stephen Perry Lou on congas. Jamal Baptiste on drums. And yours truly, Peter Gabriel here. Anyway, there was a movie that I must have saw about 50 times. It's called The Professional. Anybody ever seen that movie? About hey, no women, no kids. I like that. And beside the movie, I at the end of the movie, you know, they play the credits, and there was a song that I heard. I said, man, wow, I heard this song, and it was sung by Sting. A song called Shape of My Heart. Yeah, man, and I said, you know what? I want to play that song. I said, one day I'm going to be able to play it. And I'm going to play it for you. Okay.
Law of a profitable outcome.
The numbers lead to a dance. I know that the shades
of swords and the soldier.
I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that the diamonds mean money for this heart. But that's not the shape of my heart.
He may play the jack of diamonds. He may lay the queen of spades. He might conceal a king in his hand
while the memory of it fades. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know that the diamonds mean money for this art. But that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape.
Wine. Cool, cool wine. Going down your throat. yourself a little bit of wine.
I see you, Don. Don Moser. So everybody say hi to Don Moser. Don Moser, hi! You know what? Is Don still there? He's gone? Is Don still there? Okay. I want y'all to see something. Okay? This is made by this guy, Don Moser. And it was donated to Tipitina's. It's the Dr. John Night Tripper guitar that was made and given to Tipitina by this guy right here. Yeah, we're gonna put it on the wall. We're gonna do a ceremony in the future when COVID let us alone. And we're gonna put it on the wall where it'd be on the wall permanently in Dr. Jones' honor. We had Iran. See you, boy.
It's got to bring it to the.
We want to thank again Tipitina's for trying to bring this city alive again, you know. You know, they've been doing everything they could to kind of give us back our city. You know what you said? When the first time I played here? The first time you did? Oh, wow. I think when I came out of the womb. Yeah. Yeah, but no, but this club is I love playing here. It has a mystique about it. It used to be called the 501 Napoleon, which is the address. You know, before Professor Longhair kind of took it over with the song Tipitinas. And they start calling it Tips, Tipitina. And ever since then, and the group Galactic, y'all know those guys, right? They're responsible for keeping this like it is. Galactic, my boy.
Yes, sir.
I mean, they suffered through the pandemic, trying to keep the building, you know, trying to keep it, for them to hold on to it. And a lot of things happened in their behalf, and I'm glad of that. You know, if it didn't happen, you guys wouldn't be sitting here and seeing some entertainment, seeing some music, and probably coming back to see more music in the future. So my hat's off to Tip. Brother Tank. Y'all a little story before we play this next song. This was a melody I came up with back in 67 before we were called the Meters. And it was a melody I was carrying in my head for like 2 or 3 years, man, before I initiated the idea to Art George and Zig. Just we started opening up our sets with it on Bourbon Street, a club called Ivanhoe. And two producers came in and liked the song, and we went and recorded it. We recorded the song, and the song sold about 250,000 copies in 2 weeks. And that was the beginning of all the madness. I didn't know what I was doing when I wrote that song, but you know. But I'm glad. You know, this music business is a rough business. It has its ups and downs, but I'm thankful that I've been blessed to be in it, you know, for about 60 years, and be able to. This is all I do. It's all I've ever done, and it affords me to live like I want to live. So everybody's not blessed like that, and I feel honored to be who I am. Anyway, this song here. I'll tell you what, I play this song so many ways. I hope you don't mind, and I don't feel guilty about playing this song. It is a section in the song, the B section, that music is written in different time signatures, like 3-4, 4-4, 7-8, 11-8, 3, you know, like that. I'm pretty sure you guys are musically, scholastically educated to know that much, right? Right? So you know what time signatures is. If you don't, I'm running off the stage. What's the use of me playing this? Anyway, we're gonna change it around some at a certain section of it. And it's pretty interesting the way we do it. I'm just glad they're not dancing in here, because a lot of people, when they started dancing to the different time signatures, they start tripping over their feet. I would trip over mine too. But we're gonna play it for you. A song called Sissy Strut.
Mm-hmm.
10-8. Baptiste. We'll be right back. Told you. Tease again. Let's give him a round of applause. Jamal. Songbook. Let's get funky, Nick. Thank you.
What the people?
That kind of wore the old man out. This is my granddaughter, Harper.
She's not, wait, come here. Come here, Blue. Come here, Blue. Come here.
This is Blue and Harper, my granddaughters. They're going to be up here in the last song to come sing background with me. And their name, I call them the group, I call them the Two Little Things. A wah-wah pedal. A lot of guitar players use it. It gives you like a that kind of effect. There's a song I came up with a riff, man, with a groove. What? I came up with a groove before I started using the wah wah button, and then let me see. Just Kiss My Baby. And but I said, you know what? I said, let me what, your wedding song? Ah, congratulations. I said, well, how would that riff sound with a wah wah? And lo and behold.
I feel like a king.
y'all from New Orleans, right? Oh, yeah.
Back.
you so much, you guys. Thank you for coming out. It's great. Thank you so much. But before we go, we want to give a big shout out to the Burns, whoever they are. Thank you so much. We got a. Let me introduce you to the guys before we go. We got Nick Daniels. We got Stephen Prairie Lou. And we got Jamal Betty. Thank you. We got to get out of here, y'all. Thank you.